Despite winning the FDI vote, the government has now been allowed to rest easy as on the issue, with an aggressive BJP taking on the government on the basis of a disclosure report detailing retail giant Walmart's spending on lobbying. After Ravi Shankar Prasad raised the issue in the Rajya Sabha yesterday, the Lok Sabha is likely to witness stormy scenes as the opposition promises to raise the issue today as well.
These documents submitted by US retail giant Walmart has reignited the FDI debate in the country, with the opposition demanding answers.
Walmart ne American Senate ke samne apne disclosure report mein lobbying ki charcha ki hai aur ye bhi kaha hai ki saikro crore rupaye Hindustan mein kharcha hue hai, 2012 mein kharcha hue hai, ye rishwat hai, ye rishwat kisko diya gaya hai, ye Bharat Sarkar bataye.
The government refusing to heed to the allegations, dismissing that demand.
If Walmart has admitted to something in America, it's their headache. Let them sort it out there and it's their headache. Why are we even defensive about this? I refuse to have a conversation on this subject. Let them go and do inquiries if they want. What is there to inquire about this?
Adding to the confusion, the lobbying report not specifying if the money was spent entirely for lobbying for FDI in retail in India, leading to allegations and counter-allegations.
Numbers which are being thrown at us are 4 million, 5 million, 7 million. These are only the tip of the iceberg. This lobbying is of a much bigger nature. Let's not get into this, because then I will also tell you that a famous lady from America who was in a position of power was also a Walmart director for 6 years.
These are professional activities, and I really think it is appalling to see the level of conspiratorial mindset in these things. I mean, people, lobbying is not only a legitimate but an honorable activity.
While the debate rages, the BJP is keen to embarrass the government and push it on the back foot.
Very, very serious issue. It has been raised in Rajya Sabha today. We propose to raise it in Lok Sabha tomorrow.
And if the government had any plans of breathing easy after winning the FDI vote, this latest controversy keeping the retail FDI fire burning in Parliament. Bureau Report, Times Now.